Hello friends, welcome to ProTalent and this is our important announcement called Crash Course for CLAT 2019 at Surat. ProTalent being leading online coaching provider, we have also our offline program running at Surat. In fact, we have few other centers. This is specifically announcement for Surat only. Okay, so I'm sure you are aware about ProTalentDigital.com and we have been doing wonderfully well with respect to training students for this CLAT related program. We have provided wonderful practice material for the students who are working on their own across remote part of the country. Dur dur tak jo students kuch Arunachal Pradesh mein hai, kuch Himachal Pradesh mein hai, kuch Kerala, Tamil Nadu, kuch log Kolkata mein hai, idhar Rajasthan, MP, sab jagah se students ProTalent ko bahut achhi tarike se support de rahe. And in fact, we are also trying to work hard for those students. Ab ek mauka hai jahan pe jo students who can manage. Okay, remember, this is primarily for the students who can manage to come to Surat and study with us. Okay, so this is primarily a classroom program. I am announcing this classroom program of ProTalent at Surat. I wish that those who can attend this must attend. The difference between an online and a classroom program is directly in the eyes of a teacher, you are getting trained. This is the biggest advantage. Okay, a teacher who can understand certain shortcoming, certain mistakes which you are committing by simply observation, by simply talking to you, and based on that, you will be in a position to improve a lot. And that is the reason why such kind of classroom program would be useful. Okay, so ProTalent is also providing you a very good score booster, which is an online program. Jo dur students hai, if they cannot manage in terms of money, in terms of stay arrangement, if they cannot manage, for them that's a score booster. But for the students who can manage, I warmly welcome you to come and work with us at Surat. Okay, here in this classroom program, we are going to give you some around 240 hours of proper teaching. Okay, we are going to cover all the topics in detail in a very interesting manner. Okay, I will be discussing about that teaching method, but first about the overall program. The program will be on a daily basis. The daily basis in the sense Monday to Sunday, every day in the morning 10 o'clock till 5 o'clock the class will go on. Okay, obviously after every 2 hour there is a break and then there will be a lunch break in between. So total 10 to 5 is a timing available. Here we will be in a position to complete your syllabus in a timely manner. That's number one. Number two, the kind of competitive peer group you will get, that is, you can say, unprecedented, because the kind of people they join with ProTalent and the kind of competition they provide in the classroom is very unique. At the same time, the teaching will be by the best of the faculties in the country. I will be taking many of the topics with me. I have a team of other faculty members who will be guiding you for your preparation for this competitive exam. Okay, here we have a very good team and people from across Gujarat. They flocked down to Surat primarily for this program. Now we are expanding this to the entire India. ProTalent is quite famous in Gujarat. In fact, recently Times of India provided a kind of icons of Gujarat and ProTalent was featured in it. Okay, so primarily now we are looking at students from across India coming to us and primarily taking this particular crash course for CLAT. In fact, this particular program will give you interactive learning, and believe me, Surat is also a nice city to stay. More importantly, the kind of program we deliver is one of the very good program. Okay, so let's talk about feature number two of our program. The teaching method which we are going to take is very unique. We term it as problem-based integrated learning approach. So what happens in the classroom? So in the classroom, teacher comes and teaches you certain concept, but at the same time, the focus remains on the problem solving. Okay, and therefore it is very unique in terms of problem solving. Number two, it is integrated in the sense not only one particular topic which is covered, but two to three concepts total integrated way they'll be covered in the classroom. Every class will have a lot of practice questions and personal monitoring of your performance will be done by the teacher. So that's a wonderful thing we have done here at Surat. Talking about the study material, our study material will have a lot of practice material. So for morning 10 to 5 when you are here with us, you will be required to spend some around 4 to 5 hours on a daily basis practicing those questions. Okay, our entire material is divided into two parts. One would be lessons and the concepts through which you will develop your capability to understand, develop a theoretical and academic framework. But second part, which is also very crucial, which is giving you practice test. In fact, what we do is we give you topic wise test, we give you section wise test, we give you full length test. Okay, so you will be in a position to assess exactly in which area you are getting into trouble. So possibly if I see from a broader angle that let's say you appear for full length paper and you want to find out what problem are you facing, you may not be in a position to understand exactly where there is a problem. So you try and check your sectional test performance through which you'll identify a bigger areas. And now within that, if you want to see in a micro level, possibly this topic test will be very important. Talking about our All India Test Series, the large number of students who are taking our All India Test Series. So you will be also getting 35 full length mock CLATs. Now you may be wondering, sir, will we be in a position to work on all 35? Possibly not, but you'll be in a position to appear for at least 20 full length tests in the classroom environment. The rest of them you may possibly take for your own purpose. It is a perfect revision module we'll be providing for GK and the current affair. So we will be having one of the wonderful, you can say, GK support available. So let me talk about one more time the difference between classroom versus online. Definitely people who are sitting at very far places and then they are going through ProTalent online videos, they are wonderful things. Please continue doing it. And the students who can access this classroom program, whether it is, you can say, monetarily you are able to do it, and as well as some or the other way, family member constraints, related issues, if you can manage and come to Surat. Okay, Surat has the largest connectivity across India. So anywhere you are sitting and you want to come to Surat, feel free, it is really possible. So classroom program will give you perfect personal touch. Okay, a teacher can help you to identify your shortcoming by simply talking to you, by observing your performance, the kind of answers you are, you can say, providing. So such kind of thing will be very important, because individually sitting at your own place, you may not be in a position to identify your own shortcoming. Okay, so ask as many doubt as possible. That's also a part and parcel of a classroom program. That's an advantage you'll be getting. So the big thing is, sir, when are the batches starting? The batches are starting from 28th of March. Okay, here you'll be getting a full good quality study material. You'll be getting a proper classroom delivery from morning 10 to 5, exhaustive All India level test series and a special group discussion, personal interview, written ability test preparation is also part and parcel of this. Okay, you may ask, sir, are there any PG facilities available? What I suggest is, if you have some family members who are staying here, okay, you may possibly stay with them. But yes, there are PG available. You can very well join and you can say stay there. PG will be some around, you can say, 700 to, you can say, 1000 meter distance away from our place. Okay, our place is situated at Ghurdur Road, which is very famous road. It is a kind of prominent road of Surat. Okay, so in terms of getting to know about ProTalent will not be very difficult. Okay, there are separate boys and girls PG available. There are hardly any hostels here, but yes, there are PG facility available. We will provide you reference. You can very well, you can say, go and talk to them. Ideally, we request that parents should come along with their child when they are coming for the registration purpose. Surat being a safe place, one should really do not bother about any issue in Surat. Okay, and Surat is a kind of normal, like a cosmopolitan city where you will find all the, you can say, facilities available, whatever you want to have. Okay, so how to register for it? Registration process is very simple. You can register in a given link. Ye video ke niche description mein link hai. Aap wahan pe jaake registration kar sakte hai. Okay, batches will start from 20th of March. Fees for this program is 26,000 rupees. Okay, and which is basically reasonably nominal program, which we understand that across India, the fee structures are very high. Okay, so we have kept it to a reasonable level. The registration amount at the time of when you are going for this online registration, the registration amount is 2500 rupees, which is non-refundable. In case you have submitted your form and then, let's say, later on you decide not to come, it will be really impossible for us to give any kind of refund. Okay, so this is 2500 and that's an online, primarily to secure your admission ticket and pay the rest of the money at our center at Surat. Okay, you will have to pay only total 26,000 rupees. So 2500, whatever you have paid, will be, is, you can say, deducted out of 26. So remaining money is what you will be paying to us at our center. Okay, so this is how the proper processes are there. In case if you have any kind of query, feel free and put that into comment section. Okay, so overall, if I talk about this, it is 20th March, online registration process, 2500 rupees, crash course hai ye, aur proper personal support yahan pe milne wala hai. So I, Nitin Parmar, welcome you all to be part of ProTalent and join our classroom program for this particular crash course so that we can develop wonderful results in CLAT 2019. Okay, chali great. So thank you very much. Do not miss out to take the link from a description. Thank you very much and all the best.